So you have to be free to let all these things happening to you. You have to be open to let them come, not to stop them, not to disturb them, not also to fight against it or to fight to try to get it. It must come naturally.
Respect for anybody who does that, art is art, but that's fucking crime.
But my head is so much connected with different type of compositions because God created me to be a musician. I'm a natural composer. Every day, the music comes, I write and put it down. I write and put it down.
Great thing about art is that it has no purpose. Its usefulness is the fact that it's absolutely useless, and therefore it can lift us out of the world of economics and politics, where we experience, however fleetingly, a sense of true freedom, which is the most precious commodity on earth.
It really means nothing, eh? It's just a whole lot of nice patterns and designs, you know? It doesn't mean jack, man. Unless you have the emotions that went behind the art. When people built a canoe and how they had big fights when they did it. And there were rivalries and there were jealousies and there were like feelings of really intense love and pride and really extraordinary things outside people's normal sphere of living. That's what Māori art is really about. It's about the energy that people emanate when vibrate, when they work as one, and they create things greater than themselves.
This is what comes through to us.